Hey, fuck that. Hold on. Hey, give me that shit, man. This nigga trying to run away from that shit. They want to hear that shit. Y'all want to hear this shit? You know what I'm talking about, right? I'm talking about this shit. Give me that shit.
Regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too.
We want y'all to sing this motherfucker with us tonight, all right?
Yeah.
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the street trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone, just hit the east side of the LBC.
On a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen the car full of girls, they no need to tweet. All you hoes know what's up, it's 213.
So I hooked some left on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped off the ride and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some gas, so I said,
yo! Hey, since these hoes peeping me, I'm a gliding swerve. These sippers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things, there's some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked,
say what?
I'm breaking myself. Dang. I can't believe they taking more as well. They took my Rams, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
Got my homie hemmed up and they all around. And I don't see if they going straight pound for pound. The phones come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull up my grip and bust it down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate, I glance in the cut and I see my homie 16 in the clip.
And one in the hole, they dog.
It's about to make somebody's turn roll.
Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. They dog and woman, they had to ring. Just throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care.
Come on.
I said throw your hands in the air.
Come on.
You just don't care. And if you're down with your homeboy Warren G,
somebody say, oh yeah.
Now I'm switching my mind back into free mode. If you don't know, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of hoes over there on the curb. Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track.
Back up, cause it's on.
N-A-T-E-N-D, the Warren to the G.
Just like I thought, they was in the same spot.
Indeed, this was desperate. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child was in need of something. One of them days was sexy as hell. And I said, ooh, I like your style. She said, my car's broke down and you seem real nice. Would you let me ride?
I got a car full of gas and it's going real swell.
Stop at the east side, okay.
Just throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care.
I said throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care.
I said throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care.
And if you're down with the homies from DPG, somebody say,
oh yeah.
That's right. Into a whole new era. To this idea,
funk
on a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass, and the bass is the treble.
Chords, strings, we bring melody.
G funk,
where rhythm is life, and
you
life
know, like
is
I
rhythm.
Know. If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G funk era, funked out with a gangster twist.
You smoke like I smoke.
If you smoke like I smoke, then you're high like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will regulate.
Nate Dogg, rest in peace. We love you, Paris France.